So you get the blade off your mill, you need to coil it up so it doesn't take up so much room. Whether you're going to store it for later sharpening or ship it off to a sharpening service. And it's real simple. Once you get the hang of it, very impressive to show people. Basically want it with the teeth pointing away from you. You always want to be wearing gloves, by the way, because it's still sharp, it can still hurt you. Put your hands about a quarter of the way around the blade, thumbs pointing outward, kind of like you're hitchhiking in both directions. And we're going to push down just a little bit, roll the wrists forward. And at this point, it's kind of saddle shaped. And that's perfect. That's what you want. Bring it on around and down. And you've got a coiled blade. A couple of other options. One, again, with your hands, with the same technique, thumbs pointed outward, wearing gloves, of course. Bring it around, push down a little, roll your wrists out till it's saddle shaped. Keep going, and just lift up a little bit and catch it. Then you don't have to bend down to the ground. Now, if you want to uncoil the blade to put it on the mill, there's one strand that you can find. And when you pull on it, it kind of pulls it apart. And if you do that, then you can very carefully uncoil the blade and you'll be in good shape. What some people do is just give it a bit of a toss and let it uncoil itself. So again, to coil it up quickly, just bring it around, give it a flip up, catch it. Okay, and then to uncoil, to separate it out a little bit, give it a bit of a toss,